Greetings and welcome back to another installment with the Woodland Fox. Communications totem, 88. Indeed. I have email. I have since the early 90s. I opened up the YouTube account September, I think, maybe late August of 08. I just got a Facebook account so I could connect with some people from decades ago. Woodland Fox. I have a landline. Most people don't, but I'm on DSL, so it makes sense. I have no caller ID. I have no idea who's calling me. If the phone rings, I pick up because I feel like talking. I have a cell phone. Doesn't take any pictures. It almost never rings because I don't give the number out to anyone, almost. If it did ring, I wouldn't know it because it's set to silent. It is not the way to get a hold of me. It is an outgoing phone only. There are no texts received on this because I called my provider and said, take that crap off. It doesn't collect any messages because I refuse to pay minutes to collect messages left for me on a cell phone. That's just stupid. I have a pager. I might be the only person I know that has a numeric pager. I have an 800 number I can call in and get voice messages, and or people can give me a numeric message and I'll call them back. But it's also silent. If it goes off, not everybody in the room hears it. I respond when I feel like it, if I'm doing something important, if I'm doing something interesting. The phone call, sorry, can wait. I don't have an iPod yet. I'm interested in getting one. I'm interested in getting Sirius or XM. But not at the expense of my connection to other people, my ability to talk to them, receive from them, observe them, ask questions, interact. This is the most important kind of communication in my life, face-to-face, hand-to-hand. And I'm not willing to sacrifice it for electronics. For shallow contact, for popular numbers, popularity numbers. Those are all tools. The real essence is in making a connection with another human being. That just can't be interrupted many times. So, now this is from Spain. I received it from my buddy. And this is what will go back to remind him of the of the snows he left behind. I'm so pleased that you posted that video stuff. Good stuff.